Hey there guys, welcome back to Let's Play Earthbound. We're in Moonside. Welcome to Moonside. Hello and goodbye. And these guys are warping around. Oh, now what happened? So probably something to do with NXT. Ow. Okay. Hello and goodbye. Oh, there's a dude over here. Hello and goodbye. Okay, the money statue's up ahead, but I'm going to stop you right here. Don't even think about getting past me, because you aren't with a guy. Zebras are connected and who has a gold tooth. Wow, I just walked right up the screen and walked into that guy. Ah, stop picking on him. I can't. That high was just me kind of like resigning myself to. Okay, I have to fight this guy now. Ow. No! Harder! Oh, my monitor's being stupid. Ow. Ow. Phew. Okay, there we go, it's back. It like goes black every now and then, and sometimes it takes a break. Okay, I need to get into the hospital. Oh, you weirdo. Oh, if you keep talking to this guy. Ozzy! 9876543210, boom! Wow, I scared myself. Ozzy! No, doubly ow. Oh, no, no, no. Whew. I'll send you first and second to the hospital. Yeah, that's where I need to go. No, that's not where I need to go. Wow, this background is weird. Oh no, he's homesick. Okay. I need to do something with the homesickness thing. Got a level, yay. Okay. Is there a phone in here? No. Hello and goodbye. Okay. Give that to him. Equip it. Goodbye. There's a specific one I need to talk to. This guy? Hello and goodbye. Shall I? No. Then goodbye. Okay, that was the guy I needed to talk to. There's a guy. Can you see me? No. If I keep talking to no, I have to talk to this guy. Kicks me out. Hee hee haha, it's me. So you can see me, right? There's something interesting. He's gonna follow me. Thank you. Okay, he has a gold tooth. And he's got a unibrow. This place is seizure inducing, bro. Being chased down by that, so I might as well just... Now you can get through. I don't have any bottle records or anything. No. Oh, one last fight before I leave, huh? Stopped, took a break, took off outside. Well, that's weird, he vanished. What? We're fighting a statue? What's happening? What the heck? Money Money statue was actually a device that created illusions. The illusion device was destroyed. You're wandering around the warehouse with the vacant, faraway look in your eyes. Are you daydreaming? Oh, hello, this is Apple Kid. I've come up with another wacky invention I think has real potential. Maybe you won't, but anyway. Called the trout flavored yogurt machine, or the gourmet yogurt machine. Makes any many different flavors of yogurt. The only problem is, right now, it can only make trout flavored yogurt. So I'm having a machine delivered to you via Scargo Express. It's coming to neglected class. Hopefully you'll get it soon. Yeah, everything is.
I've got some problems here. Gotta go. Bye.
Oh, hey, monkey. Oh, what the heck? I'm not a delivery man. I can't remember if we've met. Tala Brahma is just fantastic. And now wants to meet you. At the west end of Dusty Dune Desert. In a cave with lots of monkeys. Use my teleportation to. Bye! Greetings. Scarlet Express. Phew! I just got here from the Dusty Dune Desert. There was this sunbathing guy. He told me about a cave with lots of monkeys. Or was it orangutans? Anyway, he said, I forgot. Yep, I forgot. Actually, I forgot the stuff I was supposed to deliver, too. I think it was some weird machine to make truffle flavored yogurt. Yeah, I forgot about the desert. I'm not going back that way, so don't ask me to get the package. I mean, it's your package, right? So you go get it. Go on, get out of here. Maybe that thing I forgot is important to you. So have a good time in the desert. Oh, you butt. Oh, now what? Hello. I heard you talking about trout flavored yogurt. I'm a maid who serves Mr. Monotoli. And I'm looking for trout flavored yogurt to give to our special guest. If you know anything about it, please tell me. I've been searching and searching. I think our to-do list just grew. Hospital to fix Owen's numbness. Cause he's walking funny. Hey, dude. Restore feeling. $90. Okay, I need to buy a bunch of stuff. She's standing over here. Okay. Need to go in here. I have a lot of fucking money. $40. I think I need three, so I'm gonna get one just in case. No! I'm gonna call Mock Pizza. Just walk around the city and eventually show up. Ah, taxi! He's chasing me. Ouch.
can't attack right now because he's crying. If I call back, it'll say we're busy with him. It'll tell me. So, let's see. Up, pizza man. Looking forward to pizza man. Yes. Sleep in the hotel. Not that you need to be like full health or anything for this next part, but I'm doing it anyway. Come on, pizza guy. Guess I can show this off. You'll be able to find something out at the monkey cave in the Dusty Dune Desert. There we go, finally, God. Towel and a ruler or something. Here comes the bus. Just gonna take the bus, it's faster. Yes. Wee-hee-hee-hee. I spent fucking 5 minutes wandering around waiting for the goddamn mock pizza dude. That's frustrating. Wee, riding on the bus. Too bad it's not this fun in real life. Yes. This lady. Give me a wet towel. Mm-hmm.
you don't have. Okay. Alright, but a lot of the stuff you get, you can, you need, you can find in there, so. Haha! So we need to go down the monkey hole! Do you have a skip sandwich? No, I don't have one. Oh, I have one of those though. Yes. There you go, buddy. And then if you go out and go back in, they'll be like those moved. A pizza. I get a pizza. Nice. My computer's doing the thing again. Here we go. I love hamburgers. I've got three of the bloody things. Actually, I have four of them. Hamburger! That protects him from fire. No! My monitor is doing it again. Usually when it starts doing that a lot, it's like, I'm tired now. There we go. This is it, guys. Basically, all I have to do is turn it off and turn it on again. I got a broken tube. I don't have a skip sandwich though, so I have to go out of here. I think. Oh no, I never went this way. Another fucking pizza! Yeah, I gotta do that before it turns into a chick. I have to go out here first. That guy wants a skip sandwich and I don't have one. I'm pretty sure the lady here has one. You do. Getting somewhere, but I want to get to the thing where we get the next character, we get Trent. Automatic wins! Oh, got a level off that, awesome. There you go. Basically, that's what you do all through this. You just give the monkey stuff and they open the way forward. No, I don't have one of those. Do I still have a fresh egg or- oh no, it's a chick. Seeing chicks makes you happy, that's cool. Oh hey, protein drink. Dude, I have your drink. There you go. Sometimes they don't move right away. Oh, my gamepad's dying. I can't find my pro controller. I don't have it. Where to go to get it, but I want to go in here first. That's a weird monkey. I'm gonna need that. That's why I went do 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 do. I need to go all the way back and get a fresh egg and then go all the way back here before it turns into a chick. Sorry guys, this is just kind of monotonous. You just go through and give the monkeys stuff they want and then eventually you'll get to the leader. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here.